So our lunch was delicious. We're now on deck 5 and we're gonna go to the open air. Oh my gosh, open air. I made up a new word. We're going to, behind the scenes. We're going to open house at the Oceaneer Club because this is the only time that Sean and I can go check it out. And it's a little different than on the Dream, so we want to see. Yeah, that's really cute. Here we go. These aren't working just at the moment because of a power outage, but these are the hand washing stations where they just stick their hands in and everything gets done for them. So here we are. We got the fun, right? Yeah, so much to do, but hold on, I want to lay down on a beanbag.
This is multiple times. She's learned what she likes.
Right. What a cute room. Yeah.
Dance, dance revolution. Oh, Dad's going to go drive the boat.
Well, I'm going to come stand on this. She's so lucky. Okay, and so then we did find out there are no more. You don't have to have a reservation now. We just made a bunch more during lunch. She has some for every day, but they are not required anymore. And they're not just stuck in little groups with a counselor. Now she can just come free reign, do whatever she wants in here any time of day, all day. Tomorrow night she does have to be in here though, because Mom and Dad have an adult activity that she can't go to. So this reminds me to show you, we are in the Oceaneer Lab side, which is kind of geared toward the slightly older of the kids. There's the Oceaneer Club too, so we will take you over there and you'll see. We got a craft studio. Oh man, I can see what's going to be coming back to our room every day. Crafts, crafts, crafts. Look inside, how cute. There's the bathrooms. Okay, the girls' room, boys' room, and everything's miniature. It's really cute. Okay, got some game tables. Couture really likes things like that. We did some at Epcot in the DVC member lounge. They had stuff like this and she was there forever. What is this? Animator studio. Oh, she's really good artist that I think she could have fun in here. She's got like, let me see if I can get that to show up a little bit. There, has instructions on how to draw the different characters. I was just telling the vlog, I think you could have a lot of fun in here. Like you could end up drawing, Sean and I have done some of the drawing things together and his come out looking perfect. Mine come out looking special. Yeah. Mine don't get shown off. Here we go. So what are we drawing, Katra?
BB-8.
BB-8, oh cool. You colored a really good picture of BB-8 the other day, I remember. So this area is called the Wheelhouse. I just wanted to come over here. She's like, check that out. Arr. The two family, we be pirates, eh? You'll see some representation of the two and the pirates later on this trip. And as I said, I knew what she would be doing. Now we're over in the craft studio. They have a little welcome table here. Katra is making it extra pretty with a rainbow.
But you can still like Kathleen. Yeah. And this is my rainbow. And you can see the pot of gold.
She is inspired by St. Patrick's Day. Uh-huh, rainbow with the pot of gold.
And
this is going to be a really fun place to hang out, isn't it?
Yes.
A whole week of being able to come in here. I might not even see you on this trip. Does he do something?
Yeah.
Oh, really? No, I've never been here. Okay, so Katra definitely knows something that I don't know.
Hello.
Maybe he's not doing anything yet. You let us know during the sailing if you ever see him have something happen.
Hello?
Where do they keep the babies? On the poop deck.
That was funny. Yeah. Pirates came out of there?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. See, they have so many fun things that they experience that we parents don't know anything about. And she never tells me. I learned about it like this. Okay, our cruise that she's talking about was in August. Okay, it's March now, and I'm just now learning what she did in August.
And this is the secret area where we do
boogers. Oh, where you made slime? They made booger slime with Stitch. Like two or three times. I had so much slime at home. Oh my gosh, are these cards like... They're like clear Uno cards. Oh, they're slimy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Superhero matching. Well, let's keep exploring, okay? What is that?
Lifeboats.
I wonder if the lifeboats are going to be sorted according to class.
Hey guys, can I tell you something about lifeboats?
Yeah.
I know why they named lifeboats. Because we're alive and we're in a boat.
There you go. And hopefully we won't hit any icebergs, right? Oh, really? You're going to come to the Oceaneer Club to take a nap? You know, it is a pretty cute little nook. Ooh, I hear some music. Okay, Star Wars. Oh, look at the adorable sign for the girls back there. Man, okay, I'm jealous. I'm going to put it out there. I am jealous. Like, I would love to do this every day. Look at all this. What are you doing? Katrina's doing all that, you guys. She's doing that. Oh! Okay, dance party in there. I kind of want to go dancing. I keep seeing that little girl that's dancing, actually, and I feel like she and Katrina need to meet. Okay, so here you can fly things. We did do this on the Dream, our very first sailing. We did that. Like movies and crafts, more coloring. Oh, look at that. Getting some really good feelings about this upcoming week. The adult kid in me just got really excited for what I am seeing back there. Superhero Academy. That's not on the Dream, so I'm really excited to go back there. We'll make it. Right now she's making a cat. This is what a mom looks like right now. Staterooms aren't ready yet, so you get to carry all of your stuff. I have hers, mine, the purse, charging cable connected, and scorching sunburn that is killing me. Smaller in here than I pictured it. I'm gonna just take you on a little walkthrough. Doctor Strange, Dark Dimensions Defense. So obviously something will happen here, judging by the type of screen and all of the stuff around it. Whoa! The ceilings here, by the way, are very low. Like, look, there, I'm touching the ceiling and I am flat foot. I wasn't even stretching all the way. So it's a low ceiling here. Superhero Academy. I'm not gonna lie, this is actually making me miss like Harry Potter Land at Universal. I'm dying to go back. I wanna see what's in that door. Oh, it says exit. I feel like something really cool needs to be on the other side. All these books.
Can I tell you something? Not, but it doesn't leave my books.
It's all Doctor Strange.
That's your life.
No. Take us to Andy's room, okay? Yeah, she knows Andy's room, all right. Oh my gosh, hi! I wasn't expecting to see that.
Jesse!
Hey, Jesse. Katra. Remember once upon a time, I ran a race dressed as Jesse? Oh, you were just dressed as Jesse at school the other week. Remember? Look, she's hanging out. So here's Andy's room, and Jesse's hanging out in there. Look at that. I was totally not expecting. She's walking this way.
Bye, Jesse.
There.
Bye.
Bye.
We'll see you around the ship.
We're getting the secret code. We're getting the secret code. Katara's watching to learn the code.
Oh no.
Shh, nobody yet. Nobody yet. Now you guys have me convinced something's gonna explode out the door.
I'll bring somebody
with
chevrons on their
car. Mom, how do you make bread? How do you make, oh, there we go. Oh, yeah. Way to go, Jesse. Check this out, dance party, and it's the dads. The dad's dancing and making the kids dance. Disney cannot have a dance party without the Cupid Shuffle. You've heard me say it every time. He was. Dad was on a Run Disney video doing the Cupid Shuffle. The little girl. Come on. Let's do it, Dad. Do it. I feel like this is the party for the dads. Katara just took off running. I only know this song because of Disney always playing it. I've never heard it anywhere else. Here we go, here we go. Left to the left, to the right, to the right. Come on.
Our daughter's still in there.
The kids are the party poopers.
Mom's out here too.
What do they do for us? They give us more alcohol.
Maybe that's it. We're ready to go.
Shuffle. Oh, he's still going. Here it goes. I just requested it. Hot dog. I will take over the dance floor by myself. Hot dog, hot dog, hot dog. It's my dance floor. It's just me. Hot dog, a problem solved. Hot dog, hot dog, hot diggity dog. All of us parents know this hot dog song. I requested it, I got it. Oh, now she wants to dance. When her parents aren't doing it, now it's okay. I feel like she's gonna do all right making friends on this trip. Woo! Party! So here's the Oceaneer Club entrance. That's what we just finished partying in, was the Oceaneer Club. And it's getting really busy here. So we're gonna go do our little muster drill check-in.
Mine, by the way, is
and then see if our room is ready so we can ditch our stuff and freshen up. And I don't know, maybe wash my freaking hair and take a shower. Oh, this isn't open right now, but it's a small little nursery if you have little kids. So here's the atrium. It's weird because it's so much like the dream, but then like some things are just different. Window shopping. Window shopping. Jewelry. More window shopping. Okay, So we're trying to find our muster station so we can do the required check-in. They're doing their muster check-in and we just did that. So this is where we have to report. You know, if we hit an iceberg, this is where we will be coming. So we're gonna now get the elevator and head up to deck 8. See if our room is ready. Welcome to deck 8. So now I'm trying to remember what she said was the front. Oh, we can't get in yet. Doors are shut, so we're too early.
Is he moving on there? Oh, there goes the ship. There are little Mickey clouds.
And it made a noise. Oh, that's cute. Here's guest services. Listen! Back to the car. So, here's what it looks like from this side. You've got like excited crew members. This is where VL came in.
Please welcome the Rhodes, Buck, and Gabriel families.
Woo! Welcome, welcome, welcome. That was cute. So this is what we did. Here's the other side of it all. Look at Mickey up there just partying. We lost Minnie. Here's Bon Voyage, a bar, which reminds me, I did not get the drink of the day at lunch. I'll have to do that at dinner. Your drinks are all free on here, unless you get the specialty things like alcohol or drinks of the day. This is where you can do all day? You are too funny. Crack me up. I love you, you little stinker. Here's all the chairs, little couches. Cute. Oh no, she's gonna do old man again. And old granny. Rita, let's go. Come on, Rita.
Disney Fantasy, please welcome aboard the Full Sail family.
I've been doing some window shopping so that when the stores open, they can't open while you're docked. When they open, I know where to go. But so far, what I want doesn't appear to be available on board. Yes, we're alive. Yes, you have pulled your skirt up ridiculously high. Okay, old man. Construction alert. Construction alert. Construction alert. Are you gonna do what I think you're gonna do? Show some respect, man. I knew it. I thought what I wanted wasn't available on board, and I was pouting because I didn't want to have to. Oh, it just got trickier. Okay, so here's what we've got now. We added this to the little, we got a cute little Disney Cruise Line, like a small dinner purse, I would call that. And then we have that back there, which is the newest print.
Hello.
So we will be back here tonight. Picture of Walt. I love it. So we're just exploring while we wait. And we keep making friends with our muster guy, John. Because we keep seeing him. We're on deck 7 now. We're getting fit. They're open. Let's go find our room.
Which side is our room?
This way. And now we're gonna turn to your right. Yep. Oh, there's our stuff. So here we go. We've got 2 of our 5 bags. Oh, we got our DVC gift and everything. And Couture's Gain, our Key to the World cards. So this time we are in 8560 on the starboard side, midship. Okay.
Here we got 3.
Okay.
For all of us, here you go. And I'll have that in.
Well, okay, so here, ready? Yeah, do it. Let's go.
There's someone in there! In the flesh!
Look, we got a bag. We got our Castaway Club lanyards. We got, because we're sober, we get the backpack. We get the lanyards, we have a view. We really need to go get Dad. So that's where we started.
Yeah, we started in there.
The bus dropped us off there. On the other side of that is health check. And there's the port. Okay, so here's our room. I think this is what our last room looked like, right?
No.
Now, as a reminder, folks, facial coverings are optional now in most indoor locations throughout the ship. Now,
we got cruise line, DVC member lanyards. We're getting a message from our cruise director over the speaker right now. Katra has her lanyard.
Now, in addition, some
so let's go get Dad.
Specifically designed for children also require face coverings. Guests under 5 years of age.
So we still have one thing left. Millicent sent Katura a gift and it hasn't been delivered yet. So hopefully that comes soon.
And while not required, we continue to strongly recommend.
Here's what part of the bathroom looks like before I destroy it by moving everything in. Because, as you know, I want to take a shower. So there we go. Here's an undisturbed cruise line bathroom. Here's the other one. I started moving in. That's when I realized I should share it before I destroy it. So we got hand soap. And then that. And to have your lights on, you have to put a card in here. So I bring a gift card. And I have that, which I have hooked on with a magnet. And so we can hook it in there when we're not using the lights and we want everything to be powered off. And here's our surplus magnets. For Pirate Night, we're gonna add on. But meanwhile, this is our door. It's very busy, but it has room because we're in a magnet exchange with a bunch of other cabins. So it's gonna be added on.
Of 7 short blasts, followed by 1 long blast of the ship's whistle. When the alarm...
Here's what's happening below me. I think it's about 4 o'clock now. So they're still loading. Last time I looked out here, there were still suitcases going in. I just got out of the shower. It was great. I washed my hair 2 times because I could. I lathered up in that H2O body wash. Oh, I feel so much better. Welcome to testing of the alarm system. Wasn't that fun? I was sitting there, goodbye! And I'm like, all of a sudden, like, whoa, we're moving. So it's just about 10 to 5, 4 to 5. And here we go, and they're waving goodbye to us. So here I am in my booty shorts and my dinner shirt, waving goodbye. Now we wait for the horn. This is definitely a quieter departure compared to the very first. All right, well, I got the sheriff, so let's get the horn. That gave me goosebumps on my legs. We're so fancy. We got pelicans escorting us out. We got the sheriff. We got Sean flossing. We got people waving at us over here. That's where the camera is. If you watch this on the webcam for the port. Oh, here we got Enchantment of the Sea. We got shirtless dude up on the top there. You see that shirtless grandpa? Here. So the vlog, shirtless grandpa. What up, shirtless grandpa? This is crazy. We're gonna be on this ship nonstop for like so long, not seeing like solid ground. All right. Me goosebumps all over my legs, which I have finally shaved. Bye, everybody.
I've seen a
never going to the beach on this trip, but me and I would love to just be hanging out.
The first time the beach has actually had people on it.
Look at that. There's like that. Yeah. Hey vlog. Just down. Just.
See it? Beach, and then poof, it's sunny.
So just down the beach that way, right by Ron John's thrift shop, is where I got my hidden Mickey tattoo on my first visit ever here to the Atlantic Ocean. There's your fun fact. Nope, it's super secret hidden Mickey, traced off of a paycheck. Took a lot of paychecks to be able to pay for the one tattoo. I like these people here that are hanging out all the way at the very end of that. I feel like they're the dedicated ones. They made that trek. Look at that. I guess they're hitting the pool deck. Oh my gosh, look at them just hovering over us. Take her out to sea, Mr. Murdoch. I'm fascinated watching this pilot boat. It's so close. Oh my gosh. Dude, this is fascinating. Oh my gosh. I'd like to show better, but I'm scared of dropping my phone. It's not on a lanyard. Look at that. Oh my gosh. It's like part of us now. We're gonna make a baby. I can't even hardly see it. So he's gonna get off of the ship.
The door opens up.
So a door is opening up, Sean says, and the pilot that drove us out of the port.
And then he'll walk out and he'll jump onto the other boat.
And he's getting on that boat, and now it goes, and now the captain is in control, and the pilot that got us out is on there. This is fascinating. Goodbye. Holy cow, there he is. Thank you, dude. Oh my gosh.